I walked up to the tee box, I scanned my rangefinder, picked up my sand wedge, and drilled it right in the hole.
For a
hole in one. Most of what matters is the middle distance.
So get up or give up or shake up or shut up or wake up and do it again.